This is gross.
Now, it's in tight, so we're not going to be alone. There's one landing there. He's below you, so if you hire the guy, we're good. I got a weapon. You got him? Sweet. He's going to walk into it. Nice. First kill.
He had a shotgun. That's hilarious.
Well,
he had a fucking green Havoc. He could have blasted.
He had two of us plus a bot, though, man.
Yeah,
I tell you, it's pretty hard to kill three people with one shotgun when they're all shooting in your direction, right?
Oh, he didn't expect it. He didn't even have drawn.
No, he wasn't ready. But I saw him fly in above you, and I'm like, this guy's gonna get fucked. Now that also means he's got his buddy waiting to come get that card at any moment, so we should not be too cocky. Oh man, look at how many keys did you get there?
One.
Too bad you didn't have two, because you know what's there, the heist. Wow,
do you have a key?
No. I did give you one. But you know what I picked up there in this scramble is, there's buddy. Or is that?
Outside.
Is that our guy?
Yeah, he's on me.
Okay, not bad now.
Oh no, it's not his buddy, it's somebody else.
Oh, that's a... We can't hold it! That's horse shit.
Nope.
Why can't we hold a fucking crown?
Dumb. One.
I want two. I got my own. I want that. You should be able to pick that up. That's horseshit right there.
You'll get nothing and like it.
Fuck you, Blake. I'll fuck you up. Fuck. Now let's go inside and piss on. Look at this piece of shit. You know what that rule is, Blake? It's this. You missed it.
So now we got two singles looking for us.
Oh, somebody on us already. Come back. Come back inside. Outside, right on us. They heard that crown. They want it. There he is. You better get him. I just got killed. Should be easy to kill. That's his buddy. Goodbye, my boy.
Get in the building.
You can pick me up and throw me in. Come on now, boy.
Stop moving.
How come the knucklehead bot is not... What are you doing? I'm going to be needing that when I get... Why is the bot? Oh, you hired the bot, that's why.
Hang on, I got spray.
Dude.
There, yeah, now you splash.
Too late.
You're out?
They're out the door.
Hey, there's small shield here, smallpox.
Stay inside this building, don't run off again.
Don't run off, boy!
You're supposed to be the doorman. We knew they were coming back. Now, did you get any weapons out of that? No?
A little. I got a heavy sniper. I'm gonna go upstairs. Going all the way up, I got a heavy sniper. I'm gonna use it.
I got nothing here.
Really?
Oh, I got a key, though. Well, yeah, you took all the good stuff. Just horseshit now. But I got a key, so... Oh, you can get that gun. Don't you have a key also?
Yeah.
Come back. Throw it in the fucking key box. Get it.
Yeah, shiny finger trap time.
Piece of shit bot. Doesn't spray
two
keys, me.
One chest.
Are you not taking it? I'll take it then.
Sure.
That is the only good gun I have other than... No, that's it. I got a lot of shotguns.
Blue red out here.
Where?
Oh man, I can use that too.
Where's the sweat eye?
It's right behind you on the main floor.
Oh, jeez, man. I gotta all walk back down. Fuck it. Not bothering. Not going back downstairs.
Why don't you go else around?
Supercharge! Well, I got supercharged. We're good. Let's just loot this whole place and get up on the roof. Fuck. I just fell. All damage. Oh. I will not take another one of those because I have a explosive one, right? Oh, a sword here. All right, you're being shot at. Someone's shooting at us. Get back inside the tower.
Yeah, go up.
Sure, I mean, we have it.
We're in the storm, we're safe.
Yeah, it's a pretty good spot. For now, at least.
They're in the tower, they're coming after us.
That's fine. Watch your six. They're in a doorway there, right? There they are. They're coming. Come on, buddy. Do it again. Okay, there's another one coming.
Ready. Yeah, back
They're outside. I'm going to sword up to the roof. Okay, now I'm at the very top.
Yeah, I'm waiting where I am with my bot.
Wait, I got an idea. Come to the edge here. Do you know how to use the sword? Straight up. Look, I'm dropping it. Ah, fuck.
Don't do that.
Never mind.
I'm fine here. Don't worry about it. I'm here with my bot. I got the stairs. You got the stairs.
I can see people at a distance. Got one. Yeah, I'm getting kills.
Mark him.
That's why I tried to drop the shot for the sword for you.
Well, I can shoot him from here if you can mark him.
I killed one. I don't know where the other one is yet. Hold on. Right here. I think. I'm not sure. So far. Like, I don't have a pure sniper to reach out. There's a chick in there. Well, we're gonna have to move out soon anyway, so I'm gonna drop down. Very soon. What happened? We shooting at?
Negligent discharge.
Okay. Well. We should get out of here.
Yeah. Oh no, we got footsteps. We got somebody else coming up after us now. We got a pair coming up after.
All right, whatever. Get ready for them. You know where they're coming from.
We're still in the storm here.
They don't really know we're here, I don't think.
Nope. Are they outside?
Yeah, they are. Here they come. Get ready. Here they come. For sure they're gonna pop up.
Yep.
Yeah. Watch the other guy. Yes! Come on, man. Don't let me bleed out. Now, boy. How is it I always get shot?
You're my bait.
Well, at least I got an assist out of that. Oh, I got two kills somehow. I didn't even know it. Oh, a sniper bullet. And the thing is, I had kind of a shitty gun, too, to be fair. I need shields.
Yeah, same. Here. Take the small part.
Yeah, use that thing. Use that to its fullest extent. Pop it.
I have. It's empty.
Well, we're still safe here, if you can believe it or not. Come on, baby. Splash us. She does it randomly. Oh, fuck. As soon as I walk away. Okay, I'm full now. Pretty good ammo. These guys brought a lot of bullets. Reload everything. I'm going to soar back up to the top, and then hopefully you can replicate it. So what I do is I look straight up, and then just look straight down, and you'll generally, that's it. Here, see if you can pull it off.
Yeah, but my bot won't be able to follow me.
Alright, just stay there. I'll be the eyes. It's a good spot up here, but it's not all that different down there.
Well, I think it's good to have 2 points of fire. That's kind of what worked the last time. You know, they saw you, they wiped you out, and I just slowly took my time and just... I tried to aim carefully with that Havoc, and it seemed to work. I didn't snap.
I thought you were fucked. I thought you were going to lose because the rate of fire was so slow. You have a Havoc? Oh no, that's why. Yeah, yeah. See, I got a Maven, that's the difference. I can shoot faster and miss, you can't. That's okay. We gotta bump out of here though. Right? Right now. We got a minute to get to the bottom of this. We don't have to really run, but should get the fuck out of here. Get moving. We're
always go time.
Yeah, yeah, it's time to get out of here. I got a sword so I can juice out, but I don't want to do that. What's happening, man? Okay. Strong side of the storm is this. Going north. That means we'll be pressed way less on that flank. You know what I mean?
The island, though. Can we make it?
I'm just saying, like. Well, there's also a gas station.
You trying to go north, or what? Is that what you're saying?
Well, look at the map. You see what I say by where I'm pointing? That's the weak side of the storm. Like, that area is going to shrink very slowly. The further you go south, and the further it is, like, here, this is the weak side of the storm. You'll get pushed quick. But when you're here, you're slow. So if you want... I mean, shit, there's a building to even go for. I'd say we go for that. It's a clear objective. High ground, probably can get loot there. I hear a truck. I'm right near you. Alright. So yeah, that'd be a pretty... The island is there, but I think we're too far. Take a realistic point right here. What I could use is a better shotgun.
There was a gold combat shotgun back there. You want that?
No. Combat? No, I want the Maven. Just a better color.
Maven's pretty good.
Yeah, it's harder to use. You can't miss with that one. Ooh, yeah. DMR. Do I switch to the DMR at this point?
Is that a sniper?
I got a sniper.
Hard to say. Good.
Well, DMRs pop up a lot. I'll hold on to the heavy. And I got the explosive heisted assault. That's the red dot.
Yeah,
that's my primary. The sniper is just to root people out.
Yeah, ditch the DMR.
I never had it. Alright. We have the one bot on the head. We missed the chance to get another one. Oh well, one's better than one, to be honest. Now we do have a bumper here. Yeah, just keep moving. If you're on the rooftop, people are not going to be able to pick us off. As long as you're moving. Just do laps. Okay, now we're being pushed. So let's think about this. The Citadel is the high ground. How do we get there from here? Do we have a vehicle here? No, but we got a bumper. Where's the closest vehicle? It's doable. How much time do we got on the clock?
You see a truck here? Can we bump out to...
Where's the truck? I see one at the gas station. 200 meters from the bumper. Easily doable. Pink mark. We'll just go to get a vehicle there. 25 seconds to do it. I'm on my way out already.
There's a truck right here.
Where? I'm coming back. Oh yeah, that's right. Well, that'll do then. That'll do, Peggy. 10 seconds, just relax. I'm right behind you. Alright. I'm not in. There we go. Let her rip. So, for you. Just get us in the storm. The pink spot is to the edge. Oh, there's a bot here. To your left, 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 to your left. You're missing out.
This thing? Right here?
Never mind. No, to your left. It's marked. There's a bot there. Never mind.
Well, you didn't really see
I mean, I marked it.
Didn't see it.
Ah, you're doing the classic ride in. Don't worry about it. Go left of all this shit, though. You'll make it. Keep going. Keep going. You'll do it. You can do it. Yeah, you're doing it. The ball will splash us. Keep following the roof. Alright, so the Citadel is becoming out of play. That might be a new objective. Oh, person. Behind you. Drive. We don't want to give him any shots. Keep moving. That's the wrong way. Alright, you're going to have to cut left. I think the truck's done. But... Can't. There you go. Alright, get to here at least. From there we'll be in. Fucking made it. I can't believe we made it.
This thing will last, yeah.
Keep pushing though. Citadel is in play, barely, but it won't be for long. It could be a good place to go to. To your right. There's that person. Don't run into them.
Holy crap, that was perfect.
Gee, sell guns. They sell guns here. Being shot at. Right here. Come on, man. Yeah, got him. Heavy sniper somewhere. Hey, I'm being shot at. Probably from the Citadel.
Yeah, definitely from the Citadel.
Sniper at the Citadel. Stay back. Let's move.
Follow me.
We're going to board that. Get in. Don't play with that, man. They have high ground. You'll get killed. We can reverse this and take the remaining. Holy shit. We're gonna take what's left of the high ground right here. Yeah! Come on, join the high ground.
Alright, hide out behind these rocks here. I'm getting out.
That's not gonna be in play for long, though.
Yeah, well, it is now.
I'm just surveying what's around us. No threats to the left. We'll keep the truck because it's good mobility no matter what.
Oh, keep it. I see somebody here.
We're going to have to bump to here probably, which is not that bad still. You stay up there, I'll come back.
Oh, there's somebody. Somebody's sorting at us. There's somebody.
Mark him.
Already coming. Come back to me.
I'm already above you.
There he is.
Oh, he took damage. Don't fly around. Oh, heavy sniper. Come back. Heavy sniper down below. Yeah, just let him fight it out. There's a bunch of people fighting there. We don't need to rush into this. We can finish them off once they're done. They're still below there. We can drop down a level. Yeah, they know we're here, so we're not going to sneak up on them. We should have some grenades. I actually have a sword.
I do not.
Careful. They're going to be looking for us.
Oh, there's somebody up by the stone circle.
Mark them.
Oh, yeah.
Still somebody there. There's people way below us that are, I think, the closer threat. Just stick close. We're gonna let him fire it out. There's five left. Do you see where we gotta move to? I'm gonna get the truck we're gonna drive.
Get her.
Sword if you want
it. What do I drop though? DMR? Heavy sniper? Okay, I dropped my heavy sniper for it. I'm out of the truck. I don't need the truck.
You don't?
No.
Should get in.
Should get in.
Kava, yeah. Alright, this is the final point anyway, so.
It's a good spot. Watch our backs. Don't get too close to the edge. That just makes your target.
Where's your body? Where's your body? Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's look over our shoulders. Over. What's left? What's probably left? A sword boy.
Oh, there's somebody coming. We got a swinger coming in here.
Yep, mark with this. Right here. See him? Where's his buddy though? Don't waste all your ammo. One guy that's just, he's bullet sponge.
His buddy's in the freezer.
Keep moving. Keep dancing. Okay, where's the other guy? You got one.
Down, he's down. Did he move?
There's his buddy right moving up on us. You got him!
You got him!
Alright, that's 11 for me.
11 kills?
No.
11
crowns. And you would be. I don't know. Four now?
Wow. Done it again. That's amazing. Seven of limbs.
You won
that one at the end of it. I won it at the end with that gold DMR. Green DMR.
I was just basically trying to not get killed. Let's see. Three kills, seven kills. Yeah, I figured you're gonna get that last one because he was rapping at me. And I saw your boy drop. Three kills, six assists, no revives, 40% accuracy.
One revive.
Cold eliminated hands. I collected while D. 8 and 0, I don't know what that means. Weird. Either way, that's a good win.